Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. May I have your attention, please? Welcome to the 86th Annual Christmas Carol Concert. It is my pleasure to introduce the president of Morehouse College, Dr. Robert Watson Franklin. Thank you a great deal, and welcome to the Atlanta University Center. Welcome to the historic Martin Luther King Jr. International Chapel here at Morehouse College, led by Dean Lawrence Carter. In 1865, the Civil War came to an end. That same year, Atlanta University was founded. 2 years later, 1867, Morehouse College was established. And a few years later, in 1881, Spelman College was founded. I say that by way of reminding all of us the history that our institutions are a part of in transforming the United States and helping to improve the world. Giants have walked on the land where you now sit. Marion Wright Ellen, Martin Luther King Jr., Benjamin Mays, Spike Lee, so many others. There are legends here tonight in the Spelman College and Morehouse College Youth Clubs. Certainly their leaders, Dr. Kevin Johnson and Dr. David Morrow, are legendary, as is our terrific virtuoso keyboard artist, Dr. Joyce Vince Johnson. I take great pleasure in sharing concert each year and hosting events, and I'd like to introduce to you the distinguished president of Spelman College, Dr. Beverly Daniel Tatum, and her dear husband, Dr. Travis Tatum. Will you stand? And I'd like to, as a note of personal privilege, ask my own wife, Dr. Cheryl Franklin, who has served as First Lady of Morehouse College and done so many wonderful things. Bittersweet note for Cheryl and I, this is our last concert in this capacity. We hosted and enjoyed six of them as President and First Lady, and as many of you know, we're headed off to Stanford for a sabbatical and will return in the faculty capacity. We're looking forward to that and enjoying future concerts from that vantage point. But thank you for supporting our vision of preparing Renaissance men with social conscience and global perspective. We appreciate you. This is the final of three concerts. As you know, our students have performed Friday evening here, Saturday night, last night, wonderful concert in the historic Sisters Chapel at Spelman College, and then, of course, tonight, the concluding concert, and I hope there will be no technical difficulties so that the web stream will go forth. We had lots of folks hoping to enjoy, and I hope they're tuned in now. I hope you'll enjoy tonight's concert. Our students have been working hard to prepare, and they offer these concerts as free gifts to the Atlanta community and indeed to the world. But, alas, tomorrow they begin exams. So you can imagine it's a bit of a sacrifice for them, but they are dedicated, they are hardworking, and we both, Dr. Tatum, and I hope you'll remember our students and their scholarship needs in your interview, charitable giving. We are very grateful for that. Please relax, sit back, and enjoy the show. Thank you. Thank you very much. As our president has so ably said, this is a wonderful gift to the community. And in 86 years, we have tried to present this gift with all of its trappings, wonderful musical Christmas paper, ribbon, and a bow. The bow that I speak of is at the end, and this explanation will allow you to understand the note on the beginning of the concert saying that there are no applause in the concert. It is not that we don't like applause, in fact, we like it very much, thank you. However, we want you to be able to hear the musical bow of the Amen at the end of the concert that the choir sings from the lobby, and wanted you to be able to hold your applause until then. And then, of course, at that point, if you feel like saying amen and applauding and doing anything else that you would like, if you would hold your applause until the end, when you hear the amen, then you would be able to, if you just hold your applause until the end, when you,
thank you. Spring come.
A Mary, he was wrapped in a swaddling, a clothing, he was laid in the hollow of a manger, he was born.